so far ahead.
Here's a replay of this bottom lane fight. So Freak, you know, what really helped Genja?
Really, really good Terrify. He gets a lot of damage from the Crow Storm, but this Crescendo means everything. It locks up both TG and EXO, and as you mentioned, Genja was out of range of the Crow Storm for the last about second of that damage, and no longer took damage from Ezreal.